Jennie arrives. Her clothes are way too tight. She works the room, and she can work it so right. She makes men run, she makes men hide. Is she happy with the one who's by her side? Where there's a will, someone said there's a way. A tree grows 100 years, but it can fall in a day. I want Jennie, but Jennie's with Jim. He loves her and her loves him. I try so hard but can't offer a thing. I might leave right away, or I may linger a while, but why should I stay? Jennie's been down the aisle, but she tells me two is too many, one is not enough. Will I ever get tired of all her stuff?